I'm on fire!
Thank you.
Just look at this beautiful water. There we are.
Fire!
look. The contest really got going while we were away.
Oh, this is just too exciting. I can't wait to see the first contestant take the stage. Listen, boys, I want front row seats for this, so let's get organized. You two go and muscle your way to the front of the crowd and save us a space. Meanwhile, me and the girls will go...
So we get lumbered with the grunt work again, huh? Whatever. Let's just head over to the contest and see what's what.
Santo cielo! What an handsome pair! I think I have never seen such luscious hairs. Molto splendente. Surely you are entering la competizione, sì? It is such a waste if you not take part.
Listen, Gramps, I know we're easy on the eye, but we don't have time to... Does that guy look familiar to you?
I had thought to search the town for you while the citizenry were occupied with this idiotic spectacle. But no. Instead, you choose to saunter up and greet me in broad daylight.
Damn it, it is. It's him.
People of Gondolia, listen, and listen well. I, Jasper, Knight of Heliodor and trusted retainer of His Majesty, King Carnelian, come before you to tell you that the very Darkspawn himself is among us. The bedeviled child who brought about the destruction of Dundrasil.
This is not good. Let's get out of here.
Come quietly, accursed one, and I may not be inclined to make you suffer.
Oh, man. We've done it now. Damn it! They just keep coming!
Your pathetic resistance will get you nowhere. Yield! And spare us the...
Yield? I don't think so, honey! Hmm?
You leave my friends alone, or I'm going to have to teach you a lesson.
Yeah, honey.
Who are these imbeciles? And how did they get past the guards?
Imbeciles, you say? We'll soon see who's the stupid one.
So you have friends, Darkspawn. Not for long. Fan out, men.
What are you doing? I bought you some time. Use it.
Looks like we're safe for now. We were lucky to get out of there, you know?
But we didn't all make it out. Poor Eric, he... Oh, I can't imagine what they'll do to him.
Oh, don't worry, sweetie. Eric's tougher than he looks. I think. That Jasper was talking some nonsense, though, huh? I mean... Why call the one who's trying to beat the Dark One the Darkspawn? Honey, that's just confusing.
He isn't really the Darkspawn. That's just what the King of Heliodor thinks. It's all some terrible misunderstanding. I'm ever so sorry, Silvando. We should have explained all this to you earlier, but, well, so much has been going on.
Oh, please, there's no need to apologize, darling. Darkspawn, indeed. As if a lovely little thing like you would go around with someone like that.
Oh, Silvando.
Now, are we gonna stand around here all night, or are we gonna take action, huh? Let's sneak up to that bridge in the middle of town and see if we can spot where they're keeping Eric. Be quiet as mice now, and use the buildings for cover. The streets are crawling with soldiers. In fact, let's see if we can get up onto the rooftops through the inn.